Today, the United States condemns oppression levied on the Iranian people by those who rule unjustly. And we proudly amplify the voices of those in Iran longing to have those inalienable and universal human rights cease to be ignored and instead to be honored. One of our best friends and strongest allies. They're truly that all across the world, and we will continue to work closely together on a range of key bilateral and global issues.
The United States government condemns the ongoing violence and intimidation by the Ortega-controlled armed groups in Nicaragua. That includes the arbitrary arrests of 700 Nicaraguans who have opposed the Ortega government, as corroborated by multiple sources. We also condemn the cowardly attacks on the Catholic Church leadership, the buildings, and adherents there.
President Trump stated his firm conviction that diplomacy and engagement are preferable to conflict and hostility. These principles have guided our actions on North Korea. President Trump's diplomacy de-escalated a situation in which the prospect for conflict was rising daily. Americans are safer because of his actions.
The right to believe or not believe is the most fundamental of freedoms. When religious liberty is denied or destroyed, we know that other freedoms, freedom of speech, press, assembly, and even democratic institutions themselves are imperiled. That's why the United States of America stands for religious freedom yesterday, today, and always.